Holy
no.
That is awesome as sh**.
This is Pr3miere, a stunning multi-phase blockbuster routine. A movie is freely selected and remembered by the spectator. Remember the movie? Keep it in mind, do not forget it. Now, your spectators don't know this yet, but on the back of each token is a hint to a secret movie. For example, 3 hints to Toy Story 3, and they generally have a free choice as to where to place each token. Where does this one go?
That one.
That one right there.
Yep.
What about this one? Music, okay.
And where should I put this one? Okay, perfect. And remember, you chose everything. Now that the plot is set in motion, you hit them with a series of blockbusting revelations. So for the genre of music, I got to see 8 Mile. For the animation, oh, let's hope it doesn't fall. It was the Toy Story 3, and then not Harry Potter for fantasy, but the Lord of the Rings and the Two Towers. So hopefully on the back of that chip is the number 2. Let's see. Oh!
Here next to Toy Story 3 is a 3. Now you're probably expecting a 1, but the question is if you put it in the right place, and you did.
Then that means that's freaking correct. You got every single one correct. Just when they think it's over, you remind them that at the very beginning, they freely chose any movie. And between these two, 7 was not
it.
8 Mile was my favorite. Was that the one you were thinking?
That was it, yeah.
And there you go. And finally, the best part of every movie, the twist ending. Like in any good movie, when you watch it back with a change of perspective, you see that there were clues hidden all along, and then everything comes together. And this is my surprise ending.
Holy, whoa. I'm gonna need a minute, guys.
Leave me unless the answer has been in front of you the entire time.
Are you kidding me? Holy.
No.
It's a complete Oscar-worthy mentalism act in one mind-blowing routine. This is Pr3miere by Nikolas Mavresis and David Jonathan.